home. It's called Broadcasting House, and this studio, which is right down in the basement.
Hello, Dr. Astor. Hi, Vishal. Please come in. Please take your seat. Thank you, Doctor. Hope you are doing well. Yeah, of course. Hope you are done with your PG. You said it, Doctor. Now I'm waiting for the results. By the way, I am having a seminar on endoscopy this weekend, for which I need your support. Dr. Astor, can you please suggest a few points on endoscopy? What it is, and how it is used in treatment and all.
Oh, with pleasure, Vishal. I will explain. Endoscopy is a broad term used to describe the inspection of the body using a flexible instrument called endoscope. With these observations, a physician can also find the issue at the earliest. These are usually introduced through a natural opening, such as mouth or anus.
Doctor, can you please explain the main advantages of this endoscopy and why it is used?
Doctors usually suggest endoscopy for investigation of symptoms such as symptoms in the digestive system, including nausea, abdominal pain, difficulty in swallowing, and gastrointestinal bleeding. With these observations, a physician can also find the issue at the earliest.
For what all diseases a physician suggests endoscopy, Doctor?
Cancer, bleeding in the intestine, stone in the pituitary gland, and for many other reasons, endoscopy is used.
Dr. Astor, is there anything that the patient should keep in mind before undergoing endoscopic procedures?
Yes, of course. For the success of endoscopy, complete support and cooperation from the patient is also very important. Endoscopy is not suggested in such cases where the patient does not cooperate.
Doctor, is there anything that we should take care after the procedure?
After endoscopy, one should watch for signs and symptoms such as fever, chest pain, shortness of breath, black or very black colored stools, difficulty in swallowing, severe or persistent abdominal pain or vomiting. In such cases, you should consult a doctor immediately.
Thank you, Dr. Astor, for your valuable time.
My pleasure. Endoscopy is a very simple and powerful diagnostic tool, and there is nothing to worry about it.